What is up, Interceptor Squad? Welcome back to another video. We are starting off inside the Taurus today. Chilly today, so we're gonna start off in a bit windy. Even though I have my windbreaker on my camera, I'm still gonna start off inside because we got an unboxing today. As you guys can see, we're doing a low jack setup on the Taurus. Now, I remember when I first said I got the Taurus, I wasn't gonna put antennas on or anything, but to be honest, I love that look. I bought some magnetic antennas, so we're gonna open these up and see how they fare out. These are gonna be going on my roof, by the way, so I made sure I talked to some people who also ordered the same antennas, and they said, you know, they've gone, you know, 80 miles an hour on the highway and they haven't, you know, flew off. So we're gonna open those up right now. We're gonna see what they look like, and then we're gonna stick them on the roof of my, of the Taurus in the low jack, you know, the four antennas. Obviously it won't be, you know, an official low jack setup, just for looks. But anyway, let's open this bad boy up and get on with the video. All right, guys, so here they are. A bit flimsy, to be honest with you. They're very, very flimsy. And I paid $40 for four of them. And they're a little smaller than I thought they were, but I mean, we'll see how they do. One of the biggest things is checking out the magnet and how strong they are. And the people that I were talking to weren't kidding. These things are freaking strong. Listen to that. Like, all right, compare that to my magnetic antenna that I made myself. Listen to the difference. Good. A lot more fatty and a lot more meaty. I definitely like the look of this antenna a lot better. But I mean, these are a lot stronger, and I needed a strong magnet like this, to go on my roof and not fly off. You know, these easily would fly off, you know, just a little bit of pressure, you guys will see. I mean, it just pops right off, so. But these are the ones that go on my trunk. Obviously, I take them off when I have to do highway driving or anything like that. They're Larson, sorry. This was sent in by a subscriber when I got my Crown Vic. These were actually the low jack setup on my Crown Vic, but I actually had the actual mounts to screw them in. But now, like I said again, I just convert them into a magnetic one. So, enough talk. I'm gonna go put these on the roof, and then we'll see what the final product is. A couple of them look like they came in bent. You guys can see there. So, kind of poor packaging too for $40, to be honest with you. So, but anyway, I'm gonna go put them on the roof, and then we'll see. We'll probably do some driving and see how they fare out. Let's go. All right, guys, so here they are. They stick on very well, surprisingly. Like I said, again, you probably will be able to pick it up on camera as well. This one's a little bent. I've been trying to play around with it. I'm gonna probably have to hold it there for a little bit to kind of have it bend backwards, but I kind of aggravated, and I've had people say that a certain person who bought this said that the packaging is not that great. I mean, it doesn't really matter anyway, because when you drive and the wind will kind of push it like that anyway. And then here's the rear, so you guys can kind of see. Lined them up pretty straight. They look really, really good. I really like that setup. Today's also a very windy day, as you guys can probably tell, so today's a really good day to test them out and see how they do against the elements. But I really like it. Really simple, like I said again, just magnetic, just for looks. I bought those off eBay, 40 bucks again, like I said. And then you guys have it. You might not be able to. It looks so much better in person. I really, really like it. That antenna's just really gonna piss me off. I'm probably gonna keep playing with it a couple more times, see if I can get it straightened out. I think that's really the only one. This one's kind of just bent a little bit, but either way, looks good. Let me know what you guys think. Like I said, again, if you guys want it, just search up magnetic antennas on eBay and they should pop up. If there's any more left, when I bought it, they said it was only a couple more left, so it might not be any more left, but yeah, not really. Oh, there you go. Kind of see it from the front. Nope, not really. But you guys get the idea. All right, guys, this is kind of going to be an update, like a day two. So later that night, like I mentioned, it was very, very windy. I actually went on the highway, obviously, to go to work, and they held up great. It was windy to the point where it was knocking the car around on the highway, doing around 70, and they still held on. So definitely exceeded my expectations. They held on great, so I'm not really worried about them, you know, anymore too much. Still trying to straighten them out. They're still bent, which is really getting to me, but you know, whatever, it is what it is. But yeah, other than that, I just wanted to give you guys kind of an update and tell you guys that, you know, if you guys are thinking about picking them up, I don't really think you have to worry about them flying off on the highway or anything like that. Even the back ones held up on great as well. Like I said, these are like minimal pressure, like they just come right off. And you know, every bump I would hit or strong gust of wind, you would kind of just see it like really like that. I was like, oh boy, please don't fall off. But those held up great. These were the ones that I was more worried about because I can't see these on the roof, but they held up great. But anyway, that's going to be it for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy. The next video is probably most likely going to be a point of view driving video, doing accelerations and stuff like that. You guys really, really seem to like, you know, the point of view driving and all that good stuff. So I'll probably do that in the next video. So yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure to drop a big fat like, and I'll see all of you guys in the next one.